Dus gedichtbaar moeilijk, ja, moet echt nog lijk. Dat doe je mijn arbeidingkorn en ook een bol. Want dan mag je aan Sherlijn, die een deel ook ben of al, zit een gwisje ook al uit. Maar ik wil daar misschien drie, misschien rijd. Gwyd gareth y fywch am siarad yn gwydo a am siarad yn cnoi i chi. Mae'n gallu deud y gwahaniaeth rhwng y tri mesurydd yna. So, fel gwylwch chi o, un uwch benodol di hon, fel mae y linell llwyrdd yn mynd lawr, hwnna di'r cnoi cil, a'r gwyth gareth yn cynnyddu sef y bariau llwyd yna. Mae'r meddalwyr wedyn yn benderfynu bod y fywch yn ddiodd yn tarw, a mae'r ffarmwr yn derbyn tecs ag e-bost yn dweud pa ddiwch ydy a pryd mae'n dod ar ddiodd yn tarw. Fel dwi'n dweud, mae hwn yn un agwedd o'r dechnoleg, ond mae hwn lot o bethau diddorol eraill wedi dod i'r fei hefyd wrth fonitro'r dychod yma yn barhaus 4 awr ar 20 o dydd.
So really, it's quite a simple programme. It's called the 5-point plan and it's been developed in combination with vets and farmers, initially working with the FAI in Oxfordshire. And really, it's combining the things we know which work in terms of controlling foot rot in particular and putting them all together. And probably one of the things which has really helped as well with this is working with vets. So as part of the demonstration farm network, each farm has a flock health plan done or a herd health plan done, and really having the vets involved in this has been the, I think, the key to the success up to this point. So in terms of things we've been looking at, it's say 5 points: vaccination, that's one of the key elements of it, culling, quarantining, treating, and also avoiding as well. So we're doing our best to reduce the levels of challenge on the farm and then also to prevent any new diseases coming in. And although the programme has been developed around foot rot, it actually seems to work quite well for cod and scald as well. So we know that if we reduce foot rot, we also reduce scald. So it's having some quite big effects. It's been going about 6 months on 2 of the demonstration farms and we've seen quite a big improvement so far.